blue glass vase. Still in excellent condition. Not many of these survived, for obvious reasons. Iron pendant. Soldiers in the Empire would sometimes tie them to their belts. Under the water. Need to provide the spark. No way to open that gate. Must be some way of breaking through. No telling how many people died here.
My mind is clear today. It was not so yesterday, and it will not be again. They say the devil is inside me. They say I am possessed. I have seen the beast in my heart, and it is only me. Only my broken mind. But the priests will not listen. I cannot blame them. Some days they appear to me as apparitions of manifest pain and hatred. So clouded are my eyes. I spit and yowl, for I am mad. But I know there is no evil in my heart. Only sickness that no man can cure.
Lower the water first. Thank you. should be high enough. Maybe I'm on the wrong side of this thing. They believe this cavern was a gate to hell. That looks about right. Let's see if it works. Demonic possession. They were performing exorcisms. Thank you.
to tomb. It's all been done now. That's a trip for that. Can't get the tombs.
A codex.
Why don't I get that? I've been around it.
Oh my god, this is the formula for Greek fire.
Tomb Raider, a trophy. Chamber of Exorcism. There you are, guys. Let's take this on. If you found this video helpful or useful in any kind of way, then please like the video and comment below. And please subscribe with the notification bell to update all my content. I've done walkthroughs on Shadow of Tomb Raider and all its tombs. Walkthroughs on Uncharted 1 to 4. 4 currently out as we speak. I've also done a walkthrough on Vampire, that's currently out, as well as Red Dead Redemption 2, that's currently out now as well. I've also done a whole complete walkthrough on God of War. I've got one more thing left to do on that, and then that game's completely done. Won't take me long to do, but I'll be rewind to it. I know what I've got to do. Get some stuff on that. I can't bother to venture up the cave, so I'm just gonna fast travel. Hey guys, there you do it too. If you haven't already, please check out my walkthrough for this game as well. I've done a complete walkthrough on it, all the tombs will be out after, so by the time these tomb videos are posted, this walkthrough should be out and released and finished. Anyway guys, please like it. And the notification bell to update all my content. Take care guys, peace out.